My Kindle Fire lost all apps.
It got really tired of Angry Birds, and this is the only solution it could think of.
This isn't one app that disappeared, it is all of them.
If it has lost your apps and your content, go to Home, More, Settings, Applications, All Applications, Data, and clear the cache.
I know that there are apps to do that.
If you installed an app to do that, I'd have to wonder if it did that the right way.
The solution in that case would be removing the app as soon as I see it. I just don't know how to see that or the other apps.
Restoring to factory defaults is a last-ditch effort to solve the error.
At least if you do a restore of the Kindle, all your apps remain in the cloud.
Except that the apps are tied to your account. If the apps all disappeared, log out and log back in. Just in case someone else logged in on the device and that's why you don't see anything.
If someone else used my Kindle Fire, I have a different problem than the one I thought I did.
You may also need to re-register the Kindle Fire to fix things, if the problem is the Kindle not thinking that you are you.
How do you do that?
Do a reset by holding down Settings, Menu, Reset to Factory Defaults. After it reboots, go to Home, Menu, make sure WhisperNet is on. Go to Settings, Register. Enter your Amazon username and password.
You have to enter it twice in most cases.
Yes, to re-register it. Then let the Kindle Fire re-register. Leave it connected to a computer to sync the settings and content to your Kindle, and it should reload all your applets.
So the solution to getting my apps back is doing a digital brain wipe of the Kindle Fire.
So log out of your account and back in, just in case it is a password or account problem.
I could check the Amazon account is working too, by logging on via the computer.
If you can't reset it or have problems wiping it like this, the problem could be the parental controls.
I don't even know where those are.
Go to Home, Menu, Settings, and the first page has the parental controls. If you want it on, select Set. If it is set, you can pick Turn Off, but then you have to enter the parental control password.
If the Kindle thinks I'm a kid in need of parental control, I have a major problem.
Resetting it to wipe the setting glitch is one solution. But if it asks for the parental control password, that's found via an Amazon tech support search rather quickly.
That won't stop kids these days.
They'd have to hack their parents' account to get whatever the parents' control password is, whereas the Amazon search is for the default one.
I'll just do the reset to factory defaults.
Do a reboot by holding down the power button for 30 to 40 seconds instead, just in case this is something that can be fixed by the rebooting.
Not everything can be fixed by a reboot. Tech support just thinks it is.